If you have off a Windows 11 and you also have access to a legal version of Office 2010, Office 2010 works perfectly fine from what I've seen. Here's PowerPoint, here's Excel, and Word. So far, it works okay doing basic stuff for me. Advanced stuff might not work, but at least for regular office use, Office 2010 is working. You could probably get something newer like Office 2017, but just wanted to mention this that it sort of works on Windows 11. So, very surprising. See?